Right, so while we've got these two in play, and obviously this lot's going to go in the dryer, we'll do a spin race between them. So, I'm just going to load up what I've taken out of the bedding that was in it. We're going to select spin only, so that's down there, preset 1200, and then here we're going to select, just go to off, and then we're just going to go quickly to, where is it? It's there, drain and spin, max 1800 RPM, right, so the Bosch is roughly about 10 minutes long. They're both brush motors. Yeah, that's the one thing the Miele does. It starts straight away. And there's just no delay at all with the Miele. Means like 1200, Bosch 200.
dangerous.
There we go, both done. Actually, the boss didn't do too bad. Wasn't that far behind. Yeah. Okay, so the boss did alright, actually.